yeah, my daughter is studying in the fourth grade. And you know what? Trust me, she's in the best school of Delhi. Okay, bye-bye. I have an interview. I'll see you soon. Take care. Bye. Okay, you guys just have 25 minutes. You can ask me as many as questions you want to because I have a kitty party.
Ma'am, it's an honor for us to have you here, first of all.
Thank you so much. I am honored.
Do you teach your children about road safety, ma'am?
Yeah, obviously. You know what, nowadays, because my daughter is in the Delhi's best school, they have these classes in which they teach kids like go right, look left, again right, again left, and when it's safe enough, then cross the road.
Ma'am, do you teach your children to stay away from sharp substances?
Yeah, obviously. What kind of a question is this? They are my kids. I mean, I won't even let them touch any of the sharp objects. Oh my god.
Do you teach your children about body safety?
Body safety? Obviously. Okay, what did you just say?
Ma'am, body safety.
Body safety?
In our country, every second child is getting sexually abused. Are we making our children aware? If not now, then when? If not us, then who? Join our VUA, a movement against child sexual abuse. Let's raise our voice together.
कोई उम्र नहीं होती, जैसे कि आज मैंने सीखा, जैसे हम बच्चों को ABCD सिखाते हैं, स्पोर्ट्स में डालते हैं, डांस क्लासेस में डालते हैं, उन्हें पढ़ना सिखाते हैं, वैसे ही हमें बच्चों को बॉडी सेफ्टी के बारे में भी सिखाते हैं.